I am Ajay Joshi. I'm working in a company called Jio Semiconductors. For a long time, I was looking actually for a course which I can do for an IoT. Then I glanced across a PGP IoT certification course, and then I wanted to understand what Bitsblad is offering. The kind of subjects and the topics which were told there was really exhaustive and mostly relevant to the industrial side of things. So probably I thought this would be the right fit for me to enhance my knowledge and as well as work on the new technology and understand how things can be fit into my current work profile. The first time I'm experiencing online classes, I found that the infrastructure is good. The advantage of online classes is get to see the professor who is teaching you and as well as try to understand stuff. The remote lab access will help you to solve many of the problems without having to go through the process of setting up the entire system. So you have access directly to the system where you can read and directly as well as try out the different programs which are given. So it will give a better sense of feeling that you are in closer interaction, that is more practical approach to the IoT rather than actually having just the theoretical approach to the IoT things.
I was very excited when I looked at the curriculum and I thought that this particular course would be helpful to me to look at new emerging areas like IoT. As I have seen, multiple industry verticals are looking at IoT to solve their business problems. IoT program, this is the first time that I was really taking a full-fledged course on a learning platform. And I felt the learning platform is excellent, it's very pleasing, and I believe it. The platform is one of the enablers for us to learn at our pace. And the videos are pretty good, its accessibility is nice, and the way the structure of the program on the learning platform is arranged, it gives flexibility for students like us to learn at our pace and also ensure that we will be able to cover the course in the way we want to. I think one of the interesting thing that in this course that I could see was on hands-on experience for doing some experiments that we learn in the theory that we had. I think remote lab is a very good concept, and the way the reservations are done, the way the accessibility is given, the way it is timed, the way we can plan for the experiments, and the enablers that the tutors told us really helped us to do some of the experiments remotely, and I believe it's a great way of learning certain practical things through this remote lab concept.
I have enrolled for this course for the very reason I found relevance in my workplace. The course delivery has been very effective. We have discussion forums. As and when we get through each course, we can post our questions and get in-time reply response, and that makes the learning complete. We were also provided with a remote labs where we can work on different experiments we are supposed to do. The professors, they are very helpful, very knowledge oriented. They came from a rich academic background, and they bring the perspective of Bitsplani, living up to the standards, and they help us to push the barriers.